The Reckoning.
Oh.
It's perfectly safe.
Right.
All community members have been through the Reckoning many times.
This works better if you remain still.
Okay.
May I?
Of course.
I'm going to ask you a series of questions. These electrodes will measure your blood pressure, breathing rate, and body temp.
Oh, so it's a glorified lie detector. I should warn you that these machines tend not to work terribly well on people with my psychological profile.
You mean sociopaths? Psychopaths?
It was to be reduced to a label.
People of your ilk may respond differently, but they do respond.
A response that allows you to determine truthfulness.
I'm very good at this. Oh. Let me just get a level. Your name is Joe Carroll.
Yes.
Did you like the view of my breasts when I leaned over?
No.
See? It works. Liar. Shall we begin?
By all means.
Why do you murder?
I thought these machines only worked with yes or no questions.
Evasive.
I have a need that cannot be denied.
Have you reformed?
I don't believe I need to reform.
Have you murdered anyone in the last week?
Oh, yes.
Describe to me the feeling you get when you take a life.
It's very hard to describe.
Is it sexual?
Very.
How so?
I'll have to show you sometime.
Why are you here? What do you want?
I want to become part of Micah's flock.
Is that true?
Yes.
That's your only motive for being here?
Yes. I wish to start anew. Become something new. I want a new life.
We're done. You can release him.
You gonna tell me how I did?
You know what the truth is, Joe. How did you do?
Love, unity, peace. We are one. Korban is family. Korban is love. Korban forever.
He's all truth, Micah.